you! Well, well. Look at all the shards you've amassed. How does it feel to command the power of demons?
It feels like nothing. Just power. And so long as...
You're a fool if you think you can soak up that much of their deviltry and still call yourself human.
I'm not the fool here. And I will never give in. To you or them.
Never say never, Miriam.
I have you now, Chibel. The Libra Logaiath belongs to me, and I shall see it returned.
How are you still even alive?
I take no orders from a dead man walking!
And now you die. My next attack will not miss.
Master, you must conserve your energy for King Bale.
So I must.
Lost him.
Alfred! I won't let you use the Libra Logaiath to plunge the world into...
I must give chase while the trail is still fresh.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Yeah!
you.
Thank you. Thank you. Is there something I can help you with, human?
That aura about you. You're a vampire!
And what of it? Will you murder me for that alone? I've picked no quarrel with you. My name is Orlok Dracul, but you may call me O.D. I oversee this library, Miss...
Miriam, am I permitted to take out books from this library of yours?
Of course, Miriam. Although you would be my first human patron. The books here are magical tomes that impart power to their readers. As long as you are here, why not avail yourself of their boons? Oh. Be certain to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
Stop! Ah!
Have you learned anything new?
Good.
Have you? Here.
Good.
Got any? Here's what I've turned up.
Help my.
Kill those. Got. Here's what I've turned up.
Help.
Kill those. Got. Here's what I've turned up.
Help Pastor Trevor rest and kill those mad.
Seen you in a while. So, what'll it be?
Thank you.
So, Johannes, you and Dominique are old acquaintances.
Yes. She's risked much to help us, despite her position in the church. For example, she arranged for the galleon that took us here. And she gave us use of one of her homes.
Why would she be so kind?
I don't know. She even helped me develop the rite that stopped the crystal, as far as I'm concerned. She took us in after the guild's destruction when no one else would. We owe her a huge debt.
We did. There's this narrow horizontal opening I'm trying to squeeze through. Any ideas?
As a matter of fact, Zangetsu just sent a message arrow about that. In the gruesome hall of experiments, seek the demon darting through narrow holes.
Sounds difficult to catch.
Even the trickiest creatures have a weakness. You will find it. Now, is there anything else you need from me? What are you looking to buy? What are you looking to sell? Is this plenty thanks? Is this then we have a deal? Is the plenty thanks? Is thank you? Is this then we have a deal? Is this plenty thanks? What are you looking to buy? Any thanks. Thank you.
I'm glad me fields are rid of those monsters, but they're in a terrible state.
What will you grow?
Well, I haven't decided yet.
Miriam.
Tell me, Miriam, do you have anything I might be able to grow? Because if you let me do the farming, I'll give you your share.
Oh, all right.
Good. I'll be waiting in the fields.
Can you plant this?
Sure. Oh!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.